you electronic media, or are you gadgets? You push a button, and the world's yours. You know how they talk about the world getting smaller? Well, it's thanks to these that it is. Everywhere is now our own neighborhood. We know what it's like to go on safari in Kenya, or to have an audience with the Pope, to order a cognac in a Paris cafe. But not only is the world getting smaller, it's becoming more available and more familiar to our minds and to our emotions. The world is now a global village. A global village.
On this day of the new year, this booming site, which will be the future.
Yes, we're retribalizing. Involuntarily, we're getting rid of individuals. We're in a process of making friends. For just as folks, their private point of view are being replaced by the new. Those concepts which underlie our actions, our social life, our change, we are no longer so concerned with self-definition.
北京篮球气氛是最好的，因为去过很多城市，就是上海，包括杭州、南京，我也在南京本地办比赛，但是始终办不出北京这种感觉。所以我觉得北京这个球场的所有的球友，我觉得都是发自内心的热爱这项运动。我觉得当时给我非常的震撼，我觉得就算一个不会打球的人在场上都能拼尽自己的全力去拼搏，我觉得这是真的是学不来，这是一个历史。有梦想的不应该去被生活给妥协吧，应该去为了你的梦想去奋斗，去完成你的梦想，不能让你自己活在世界上没有意义。你得做一些就是像无忧所说的人，就是人在金钱面前放弃尊严的时候，我觉得还有更多的东西去追求。我想说，以前从我不会打球到会打球，一直到现在，我觉得我坚持下去，只要你坚持下去了，都会成为最棒的人，给这世界留下点东西，这才是我想要做的。就是等我以后不在或者是怎么样以后，别人能学习我的动作，能把我这些动作就传授给大家就够了。我叫天杰，来自南京，今年22岁，看我头盔就行。